Hey everybody, how's it going? So I figured that today's afternoon we would work on the model kit that I did back on Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. Honestly, I almost got my days confused with either today was Thursday or Friday. But yeah, Wednesday we worked on this after the Little Nightmare stream, and we made some pretty decent progress. We got the head, we got the torso, and we got the waist done. All we're missing now are the legs, the arms, and of course all the stickers and stuff that go with him, and I am not looking forward to that. Just because, here, for those who might have missed it, if I can get it, there we go. This is what I have to work with, and they are small. So, I figured for this afternoon, we just relax, play a little, do a little bit of this. If we actually do finish it up at a decent time, I might play something afterwards. Well, but we'll see. It just depends on how I'm feeling because I also had to get other stuff done today before Yakuza happens tonight. So, without further ado, let's get some music going and let's get back to building, shall we? Okay. Now, where we left off was all the way down here, and it was to get this piece in between these two pieces. And if you were there for the stream last time, I had a bit of a problem because this thing does not want to cooperate with me. I'm just gonna put him up there that way to accidentally don't break him or something. Let's see. What piece was that? PC4. Alright, let me just try the other PC4, see if that will actually cooperate with me. Is there like a... No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, think I got it in there? No, I didn't. Real quick. Oop! Where'd you go? Sorry about the glare. Let's see. Yep. Alright, how are you supposed to do this? Oh, hey, finally got it in there. Hey, there we go, finally got it. Alright. And we take that, put that in here like this, and attach that right there, hopefully. Oh, there. There we go. Put you over there for now. All right, right leg time. A120, PC5, and B122. This one closed all the way. Because this one closed perfectly. Hang on, I need to check something with this real quick. This is bugging me. I think I might have done something wrong. Aha! That's what I did wrong. That's why it's been giving me so many issues. I put that in backwards. There we go. Now, you take this. Not put it in upside down. There we go. Aha! Success! Why am I dropping so many frames? What the hell is going on here? Here we go, finally. Phew. Although... doesn't look like it's taking the... there we go. I heard the pop. So difficult. There we go. Got it. Alright, there we go. Now the leg is fully done. Can't believe something so simple has been giving me so much trouble. Alright. Let's see. B124, 26, and PC17. Uh, 17. Where are you hiding? There you are. Oh, these ones are sharp. Alright, now for this piece, the hell piece. 32, 34, and 35. That would be you two. How did I expect you to get in there? I don't have anything I could hammer it in with, unfortunately. Don't remember what I did that got the last piece in. Get in there. Come on. Probably force it down into it. I can just get the staple enough to push it down. There we go. Got it. Not so smart are you now, huh? Perfect. locked in place. I forgot to make the interconnecting joint. Okay, PC 1. I don't need this. And then I need A232 and 33. That'll be over here, and that would be these two. B112, that would be this, the shin guard, knee guard, kneecap, whatever you want to call it. There we go. I think that wasn't pressed in all the way. Realize it right there. Alright. B1, 14, PC, 20, and B1, 13. Oh dear. Wait for it to stabilize out. Readjust this one a minute. Alright, there we go. Alright, looks like we haven't dropped any frames, so it should be good. B113 and B114. Alright. B116, A12. That'd be for the shoe. Alright, so this. That goes up, maybe. There we go. All right, let's take this, put this in here. Just wanted to make double sure. Alright, that looks good. Let's pop that on him. There we go. Stand straight up. Perfect. Alright, that's part of the helmet. Alright, equipment. B12, B11. A240, A241, B13. That? Maybe. Ouch. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, looks to be everything for B1. Which finally gives me some room. A240, A241. Yep, that takes care of equipment. And now to work on the arms. Alright, A129 and 28 and PC10. Looking at the wrong one. There we go. This is what I wanted. 29, 28, 29. There we are. Oh, this whole thing's the piece. B253, A127. No! Why would you do this? You gotta be kidding me. You've absolutely gotta be kidding me. Why would you make something so fragile but have it like a strong base in there? Still might be able to make this work. Just need to line it up just right. I'd have to make it only work with only one piece. Yeah, I only have to work with half the piece in there. It's still good. B251, BC14, A122. I feel like these things are just getting sharper as I go along. Just to be safe. I need to get that piece out. Because I don't trust this! There we go, got it. Put you up there for now. on one. 122. B51. I got B51. BC14. This looks so lopsided. Why is it not slotting in there correctly? Oh, maybe it goes in like... There we go. That's how it's supposed to go in. Slot this in right above it. B250 should be this. B244 and 45. This. was still good, at least. Looks like it's not even going in all the way. What the hell? There we go. There we go. I got confused for a second. I'm gonna leave the hands off to the side for now. Okay, A129, 28, and PC10. Wait, oh, I have it upside down. I'm an idiot. Nah, there we go. And 48, so yeah, it's these two. PC-14. This. A126, PC-13, and A1.25. That looks to be, I'm gonna guess these right here are supposed to be the hand coverings. This is the shield. And I believe this is the shock baton staff. For the two prongs that are in it. Holy hell, where did it fall to? I have no idea where the hell that thing disappeared to. I seriously have no idea where that thing fell down to. Oh, wait, nope. Nope, that was just the... That's that cord. Didn't hear any clanking, so it didn't go into the vent over here. It's like the part would be too big to even go through the grating. I seriously have no idea where it disappeared to. It's gonna be really hard to get this arm together if I can't find the connector piece to it. I'm trying to think of all places it could have fallen and bounced to, but I can't see it anywhere. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go look around the room. Maybe it bounced and flew across the room somewhere. I found it! And lo and behold, it did bounce and fly across the room. No, you stay there. You stay there. Alright. This piece. Probably would be better for this. Alright. Long piece goes in there. Maybe if I can get the damn thing in there. Come on, get in there. Not snapping in there. What the hell? All right. All right, have it like this. Like this. Alright, now for the weapons. Blaster is A111 and A110. A14, A16, and A15. Ooh, these are small pieces. A14 is just a tip. There we go. That's how. Alright, A14 goes like this, I believe. No, goes like that. Come on. Oh. Oh, great. Oh, what is it doing? Come on, get back up there. Alright, it's coming back up. Alright. guess it just stays off like that. Now for the shock baton. 2255, that would be these. Let's see, sticker 8. Sticker 8, 7, 9. Which one are you asking me for, though? Tell me to put on here. I can't tell which is which. It's saying that the stickers need to go onto the shock baton, but at the same time, it's not telling me which one. These things aren't numbered, so it says times two. Like very similar. These are water decals though. So then this has to be the right one. Oh no. Well, one of the decals just disappeared into thin air. Yeah, the adhesive for these things is garbage. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it from shock baton. I'm just not even gonna bother. It's really not even that noticeable on it. This, at least this one will stick out a bit more. Ah, the adhesive for this stuff is garbage. Adhesive for these stickers is just straight up awful. I can't get anything on there. I was listening to that. There we go, that was the issue. Get all the hands out so I can figure out what to do, what pose I want to get them in. And with that, all the hands are out, and that is the end of A1. This arm. That's supposed to be like. All right, let's get to work on the shield now. Would say if I can get the shield out. There we go. All right, that takes care of that. All we got is two pieces left. Well, three if you count this, but I think this is just for the base. All right, A231. That would be this piece. God, why are they so fragile? Ah, damn it! That's what these things are. These things already feel like they're gonna snap in two just by mere thought alone. Oh, they do seem to be a bit flexible. No, they're not. That's a spot at 46. Yeah, that is. Alright. That should be. Nope, there's still. There it is. Right. Now that should be everything there. This has just not been my night. Ah, crap. Crap, I think I just screwed up as well. The back of the shield in backwards. Alright, well, the shield's bust. definitely know next time I get do a model stream, I need to get like an industrial or like woodshop file to just file down these pieces that keep like lingering on where they connected to the little holding. I don't even know what these things are called. I'm gonna just say maybe like holding connectors. I don't know why the stock's not even fitting onto here properly. Yeah, it's not fitting properly. I don't know what's going on. Alright, well, wasn't the best way to go, but we still managed to make him. He got his little chef baton, got his little blaster, just gonna go Pew pew pew. Stand up. Stand up. I wish I could figure out how I'm supposed to get that. Is this the way it's supposed to stand? Yes, it was. That was how I was supposed to stand him up. Come on, get in there. I've never had a base for this be so uncooperative. Tell you exactly why though, it's because of these sides here, they are jutting out way too much. Alright, well, his pose is less fearsome, intimidating stormtrooper and more grandpa trying to make his way through the retirement home, but that's where we're gonna end it off with this guy. Alright. Yeah, that's where we'll end it off. Oh shit, I forgot about the. I forgot about the handguards. There. And there. Okay, now we are done. All right, Grandpa, it's time to get you to bed. Not one of my better works when it came to model kit building, but they're not always going to be great. This is still like something that I'm completely new to, so it makes sense. But yeah, I hope anyone who's watching, I hope you all enjoyed it. Might not have been the best model kit building streams, but it was still something at least. And I still have to thank them a whole bunch for actually sending this to me. Ugh. All right.
get an intermission real quick.
Okay, so I'm gonna be heading off for now. I'll be back in roughly 4 hours for us to start Yakuza. We're gonna continue on that. We're probably gonna be doing a lot of the big side stuff because I've read that you had to do a lot of the like main things with Kiryu and Majima to unlock their final fighting style. So we're probably gonna do that. It's probably not gonna be as story heavy as the last couple of Yakuza streams, but they don't always all have to be. But yeah, hope everyone had fun. I guess we could send a small raid to someone. We'll see who's still streaming right now, and if that's the case, we'll send some love their way. And no one I really see doing anything. Alright. Some love to 8-bit. He's always a cool streamer, I guess technically both. He's a cool dude. I always love the music that he does. He usually does like a lot of music streams, so yeah, if you want to go listen to some more music, then feel free to do so there. Once again, I will see you all later tonight for the Yakuza streams. I'm also going to try and get a VOD up today before the stream goes up, so probably almost immediately after I get off. If it is, it's going to be a Yakuza VOD. It will be the second one that we did, and I'm going to basically just get that up and then get the next VOD up for Sunday. And that's basically going to be it. Hope you all had fun. I know I did. I will see you all next time. Or I guess I should say I should see you all later tonight. Anyways, okay. See you, everybody.